Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Lisoro2P, and fortunately we are back onto another YouTube video of mine, and I'd like to introduce you to a new style, to a new branded company, because Forex is actually moving into a much more better, higher level, and I want you guys to actually experience all of that. So what's actually going to be happening, or what actually has been happening in the last few days is I know that I did post the previous video was actually a YouTube video of me just moving over to my new office apartment, my new office blog and stuff, and yeah, it was amazing walking you guys through all of that. But I had to go hustle, get a team members, get all these things, I kept on just hustling, making sure that everything is just moving forward. And I done that. That's why on social media I was a bit more I'm not available. That's why even on a lot of platforms I wasn't available. So I was literally just putting in the work, because at the end of the day, the most important thing that I want is to provide better or maximum value for you guys. So fortunately, all those things are possible. We've came back stronger, we came back, now we are back onto this YouTube channel. We are going to be launching another YouTube channel, which is going to be Forex Jesus YouTube channel. I'm sure that you guys cannot wait to get all of that. But not only that, what's actually going to be happening is that I will just break down some of the goals with you guys on the later video that we are going to be taking. I'll be shooting videos daily, I'll be posting videos daily, I'll just be coming up with a lot of videos for you guys. So yeah, I'll break down some of the goals with you guys so you can be able to see what's actually expected of the brand, the company on its own, and how we're actually going to move forward on how we're going to impact and change lives, which is our main focus. So currently we're just going to go through a mini office, not an office walkthrough, but a team member walkthrough, so you can get to see the types of members that I work with and get to see what we actually do on a daily basis, and we'll be shooting more of these. So just make sure that you guys do comment below if you want to see more of just me and my team members just going through the day and seeing other members what they do. We've got mentors, we've got traders, we've got videographers, we've got all these amazing types of people that are literally just adding value into the brand. So yeah, we will just comment below, let me know what you guys think about that, and I believe that you are gonna learn a lot from this video. And yeah, I'm excited to be here, I'm excited to be here with you guys. And currently one thing that I've been doing is actually looking at the markets, and it's actually one of my first trades for the week, not even for the week, for the year 2021. I was actually looking at Nasdaq now, and I was like, should I take it, should I not take it? I was like, let me just take it. So I did take it, looking beautiful. Whether it does go into profits or if it does take me out, I've got my risk calculated, my profits are actually exponential, and yeah, I'll move forward with that. This is the first trade. I'll update you guys with it, obviously, in the Telegram public channel. If you're not in the Telegram public channel, the link is going to be below in the description box, where you'll be able to get access without paying anything into the Telegram public channel. And yeah, I'll just let you guys know more about those amazing trades that we're taking here. So that's actually one of the briefs, or the slightest things that I want us to touch a bit more on, because at the end of the day, it's just you. I want you guys to see the normal day in life of being a Forex trader, normal day in life of being a hustler, normal day in life of being an entrepreneur, and all these amazing things. So that's actually what I have planned out for now. But yeah, I think that we can now start moving over to the members. We just see what is everyone busy with, because they're quiet. This one is writing notes, this one is on the laptop, this one is they're all just doing something, and it's exciting to see my team doing all these things. So I think we should just move and see what it is that they're busy with. What do you guys think?
Let's go.
Okay, so let's go check what's happening with the members, what they're busy with, what they've been up to, and I don't know, but let's just see what's happening. So let's check my brother coming, looking at the markets, looking at the charts.
What's up? Yeah, I'm also looking for a sell in AUDPY as well.
Looking for a sell.
See a nice ending structure here. I touch.
Yeah. This is clean. So basically, are you looking for maybe a Fed touch somewhere around this area?
I'm looking for that Fed touch, and if the market doesn't actually impulse up there, because I already see some bearish engulfings at the bottom.
Yeah.
I do have a sell stop below the structure here.
Okay. Is it the one where you're calculating the risk and stuff, or was it AUD?
No, I was calculating risk for AUD CAD and also AUD JPY. Both of them are basically giving a similar setup.
Okay. Phenomenal. Get the man. The man here is actually, you know, a trader, FX chasers analyst, FX chasers mentor. He's looking at the markets. It's just like, you know, putting in the work. What is it you're trying to say to the members out there?
No, I guess consistency just means you doing the same thing every day. Find yourself a plan, find yourself something that works, and then just execute continuously.
Nice. That's amazing. You know, why didn't I have a notebook on me? So when he's saying all these things, I can just take notes. But yeah, got you. Only LC, what's happening? What are you busy with that side?
I'm just replying an email. So.
Replying?
Yeah.
Oh, she's actually, you know, she's actually the one that's busy with the support works and, you know, all these things. So if you see like a lot of clients coming up and like, you know, you just wanna speak about it, then she's here. She's the one that, you know, handles it. So, yeah, it's amazing to see. So,
I'm still currently typing, just drafting it out before I send it.
Okay. What is it that you're gonna be sending out? Is it like a respond to
a specific... an inquiry about the course.
Okay. Nice. Okay. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Perfect. And you should. Did you already put those videos that you took?
Oh no, I'm still looking at them because I took multiple videos, so I wanna check which one is best so that I can post. Just instead of posting 5 videos, I post maybe like 1 or 2, the best ones to post.
Okay. So, yeah. No problem. Can't wait to repost that. Okay. What's happening on your side, brother? Landile, yeah, we've got a brother here, Landile. He's just like, you know, hustling, putting in the work. What's happening on your side?
Yeah, we are just, people should be on the lookout for Forex Chasers 3.0.
Amazing.
Yeah, so we're just trying to finish up with the poster for that.
Nice.
So Forex Chasers 3.0 is coming very soon.
Yeah.
We're just trying to complete the poster, so people should be on the lookout.
So he has had that Forex Chasers 3.0 all the way from Forex Chasers Premium to Forex Chasers 3.0. Meaning that we came with 1, we came with 2, we came with 3. And he's busy with the designs and all those things because we're going to be launching it. We all mentioned when, just to be on the lookout for that. But yeah, you know, it's Landile, you know, he's the personal assistant. He's helping out with a lot of things. Valuable, very valuable. I'm excited, man. I wish I could just sit down with you so we get busy with that. But it's a fair new one this year. Karabo. What's happening?
I'm good.
So you're coming up with a few designs for the website.
Yeah
I can see. That's what he's actually busy with. Come up with a few designs and like he's just, you know, trying to come up with a way forward for us. So I believe that, you know. So what is it that you're busy with there?
I'm busy with the homepage. I'm trying to design something that's unique and elegant at the same time.
Okay, so what can, like, you know, clients expect, like, as soon as they'll land on the, you know, homepage, what is it that they can expect?
I don't want to say a lot.
Yeah.
So they should just, like, stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Till then.
Okay, I like that, keeping them, you know, curious on what's about to happen. You can even see there's a young chatbot there, so it'll be automated and all those things, which is amazing. I like how it looks so far, but I'm excited. But yeah, you know, it's Karabo here. The one that does, you know, IT, does like, you know, computer science, it does like, you know, all these web designs and all these, you know, things. So if you get hacked, it's us. I'm joking. What's up? Chill. So what's happening here? What are you looking at?
I'm looking at Nasdaq. It's kind of tricky at the moment, but we're actually waiting for a breakout to confirm if it's a sell or if it's gonna reject this path and continue to move up. So at the moment I'm still.
I like the fact that you know actually showed us this because I bought some around these lines and currently I'm running at maybe a negative few percentages.
Sure.
So if it does close below here, I think I will just close my trades.
Sure.
And then if it does respect this area, I'll just continue going up with it. And then once it breaks here, I'll scale.
Scaling, yeah.
Scale.
That's actually what I'm looking at right now.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm excited. So what is that you have planned out for the day so far?
Like, oh, what's up? How's your normal trading days? Like, so Offense is the one that helps out with, you know, the mentorship. He's the FX Chaser mentor. He's the FX Chaser trader too. He trades, you know, and not only that, but he's also an analyst, which means that, like, he does a lot of things for the company. And what is it that you have planned out, yeah?
Actually, today I'm planning to just execute the market.
You just want to execute the market?
Yeah, I just want to, you know, put in the work and, you know, and see what's going to happen.
So what is it that you want to say to, you know, members out there? Like, what should they, you know, look out for? Like, what's more expected from you?
You guys should look out for more opportunities, mentorship, one-on-one, Zoom meetings. We're going to be having a lot of those. Yeah. So you must stay tuned and be ready to work.
One-on-one, mentorships, Zoom meetings, all these things, meetings. Can I become a student at Forex Jesus? Please, please. People are playing themselves. But yeah, you know, here we are chilling here. Great our lady here. She's got a lot of things in front of her. She's got, you know, classes. She's got, you know, nails. She's got all these things. What's happening? What are you busy with? I came to inquire, y'all. What are you inquiring about?
No, actually, I'm busy with. So I'm writing down the goals, January goals right now. Okay. So I'm going through those and just checking what we need to do for the week, the following week. And so I'm just putting that all on the laptop and so I can track everything properly now.
Perfect. So her name is Hope and, you know, she's been helping, you know, she does a lot of help. She helps with, you know, the front desk. You know, she also helps with, like, what she just mentioned, you know, taking down goals, you know, inquiry and all these things. So from before you enter the company, she's the one that you have to deal with first.
Yeah.
You know, just look at her.
You have to deal with me.
Thank you.
I promise I'm a nice person, guys.
Yeah, she is, you know, I can't complain. And also, yeah, we did confirm the meeting. Let me start my life, you got 10 minutes.
Yes, tomorrow so, 10 or at 2 p.m.
Yeah, but also, I know I spoke with them and he said 10 is okay. Oh, so 10, it's okay. No longer 2 p.m.
Okay, let me just update that.
Okay, yeah, just update it for 10 a.m. And yeah, boardroom, we'll be having a meeting right in the boardroom, but yeah, you guys know what the boardroom is like, but let's see some books here. I want to show you guys some books. Ooh. We're going to be coding, yeah. Man, I've got data principles, I've got coding, I've got Blue Ocean Strategy, I've got Raspberry Pi. These are like for internet guru, they're the geeks, they're you know, the when you are in the developer's mood, this is what you deal with. And here we've got, you know, obviously, you know, we've got our mentor Dan Locke. Respect, if you're watching this, Dan Locke, we respect you. I've got, yeah, and a lot of things, like, we just have a lot of things. Obviously, it's just like books stacked up. Entrepreneurship, business, finance, like trading. We've got your Trading in the Zone, obviously. We've got your friends. Where's that other book? What's it? Titan. Do you read Titan?
Ah,
sure. And we've got your one thing that I like, Overcoming Struggles of a Township Boy. And guess who's the author? Yeah, it's our assistant, Mandile. The author, so we've got this here. It's our daily book event. So, highly if you need a copy, but it's limited edition and it's running out. So, only 5 people will be getting it. Only 5. Are you one of the 5? We'll just see. So, yeah, the book over here. Yeah, so we've got your tribe of mentors, you know, amazing book. Can't wait to read it. He's now currently busy with it. I haven't read it before. But I know the offer, super amazing. Here's another one, Tools of Titans. The Tactics, Routines, Habits of Billionaires. Billionaires, not millionaires. But yeah, so let's just go see what's happening in the office. This side, yeah. Just see what's the update on the trade. See if I should close the trade. See if I should still stick with the trade. And let's just see, man. Let's just see. Okay, so currently, let me just show you what I was looking at. So I think it broke out because I was actually looking at it went up. I was looking for a young retest market to go up, but it's not respecting as like that. So now it rejected. Yes, it did reject to the downside, but I dislike the fact that it's not giving me what I want. So I think that I should just lose and wait for better entries, maybe around. It's still half past 12, so there's still a lot of opportunity in the markets. I believe half past 4 we're gonna kill it. I'll send you guys updates. Okay, it's coming back up, but Obviously, it's no longer as satisfying as, even though it does go and hit take profits and stuff, I don't like how it started out, because it's how it starts out, if you're comfortable with that or not. And for now, I'm no longer comfortable with the straight, but I'm just excited, man. I'm excited. So you saw my beautiful team there, and it's just, it's too powerful, guys. There'll be a lot of things that you should be expecting from us. There'll be a lot of things that you're going to be getting from us. I can't speak of a lot of them. It's just you having to just literally subscribe. If you didn't, subscribe now. I'm waiting.
2,000 years later.
Yeah, okay. I think you did hit that subscribe. I gave you enough time to do that. And yeah, like, you know, that'll just be, you know, you being able to get to understand what's actually more expected from us. Obviously, there'll be, like, you know, daily, like, we'll be sending out trades. We're showing you the market. Our mentors will be showing you the markets. We'll be talking about all these things. It's just too powerful. Like, I wish, like, you know, I was also a part of, you know, the audience side of it. So I can just literally subscribe onto this YouTube channel and follow it like this. Because this is that one YouTube channel that if I follow, I'm gonna, you know, just 10 times who I am as a person, not just my trading account, not just, you know, my finances, but 10 times who I am, because, you know, there's a lot of growth that we are going to be talking about. We're an advancing company, and I'm just excited, man. I'm excited. So I'll just see you guys on the next video. Make sure that you like, make sure that you subscribe, comment below what it is that you guys think about this whole thing, and let's move forward.